Hello and good morning and welcome to my channel. This is a live stream, so there is no tricks here, no Photoshop, no bullshit. This is a live stream acting right now, and if you're not seeing this live, it's of course a recorded live stream, but recorded by YouTube, not by me. So I have not done any editing at all. So let's see how we're doing. We're gonna play Fortnite. And you're gonna guess how old I am. And you have to write it in the comment section. And then we will see who is closest, because I don't think that anyone of you will be able to guess the right age. And I kind of hope you're here for the first time, because if you've seen my other videos, you know how old I am. But if you're new, you just heard about this crazy guy playing Fortnite that wants you that wants to know if you know who old I am. Maybe some of the famous guys could step in here and they would probably add some of my video to their own video and say, hey, this guy wants to ask you how old he is. What the heck? So how old is he? This is like a mysterium, you know? And then I get a whole bunch of viewers. How about that, huh? So how many viewers should I get, you know? If one of these famous, I don't even remember the name, but I used to look at the, let me see if I can find it. Well, I don't think I can find it. We'll see how it goes. Yeah. Okay, I will come over there after I have opened two boxes at the coastal place, coastal something. And I have to survive 5 storm phases. Have to stay out of trouble, huh? So I hope no one else is landing here, so I can do this in the quiet. I don't hear anybody. So that was one. Oh, that was two chests. Yeah, I'm done here. So now I have to survive those five storms. So how far do I have to run? Okay, not that far. So I can collect some wood. You guys need to move, huh? storm is coming, guys. Get your ass going. Come on, guys. Shit, I failed trying to kill them both. Maybe I should have waited. So let's see, anyone else can help us here? There's only one guy alive and he's over there. Okay, he needs to hurry up if he's gonna help us. So it doesn't look like he wants to come and help us. It's going the wrong way. So I'm just gonna start a new one. So see you guys later. Okay, we try again here, and let's look at this. So we need two more storm faces, and we need to, oh, they probably had that one. So now I have it, and destroy objects while in a vehicle. Okay, that's what we're gonna try now. So, how old am I? Let me know, write in the comment section. Don't forget to subscribe. Like who wanted to subscribe to me? Well, anyway, do me a favor. I need some subscribers. You don't have to go and watch, just subscribe, you know. And don't forget, I want to know how old you think I am. So let's hope that someone else lands here so we can kill them. Yeah, I see 3, 4. Oh, I see a lot of guys. A lot of guys. Shit! Oh, that was short-lived. Number 25. We were the first one that got killed. Come on, we have to do better than that, guys. Wow. Well, like I always said, I don't like to go to those areas with a lot of people, but now I had to because of this quest. And I don't know if we made it. Did we kill anyone? Yeah, we did. Cool. So what else do we have to do? Deal damage to opponents within 60 seconds of landing from the battle bus. Ooh, that one is okay, let's try. And also deal damage to opponents from above. Okay. So I guess we need to land either at a crowded space or we have to follow someone. Easiest one is if somebody don't release and jump and then just pickaxe them when you land in this it's not always to land in the sea. That would be the easiest one. So where you guys prefer to go? To that place there? Okay. I do have a little lag. seems like a small place. I hear a car. Haha, we knocked each other down. Haha, that's funny. Where are you? Come and help me. I mean, we must have been shooting each other at the same time. Where are you? You were here. Come on, guy, don't go around me. That's not nice, you know. Now you're gonna grab my weapons, huh? Guys, if we're gonna win this, we have to help each other. There's a chest beside there as well that has a shield. Why don't you open that, Matt? Thank you, child Grogu. Don't destroy it yet. We want shield as well, you know? So now I have to destroy things. Shit. Damn, who put that in the middle of the road? Well, that didn't work so good, but it worked better than the last time. And now I have to... Yeah, I can do one more and then I have to go. So, have you guessed my age? Come on, don't be a pussy. Make a guess, I'll tell you how you doing. Let's see how I am doing. Collect bars from enemy players, okay. Destroy objects while in a vehicle, okay, and outlast opponents. Maybe I should do it solo. It's easier. I don't have to run and help people. So I have to outlast opponents, okay. And I have to get a vehicle and destroy objects. And to collect bars from eliminated players. Eliminated players, that's kind of hard if I'm going to stay away from trouble. Yeah, you're asking me, why do you pick up a weapon? Because you don't get to take the weapon with you into battle. Well, you can always shoot at these guys, even though you can't kill them. I mean, you have to do something while you wait, right? So... I will just land right down here. Okay, that was one. Okay, so we got one. Let's get some stone and lumber. Who knows when we meet the next guy? Thank you. Yep, that's my alarm. Somebody has been here, but they didn't see that one. So we're still guessing how old I am. Don't forget that. And maybe I should take this one. Okay, somebody has been here, I think. Somebody has been here as well. So far we're doing good. So how old I am now? That's the quest of today. How old am I? Write it in the comment section. Okay, so how old am I?